Anyways, well, we're out here and traveling the road up to Petroglyphs. It's 4.5 miles off of 54. I believe that's 54 that we were on. And then there is a campground that's 13 miles further up there. And then there is White Mountain Wilderness that's up there as well. So I was going to go to Stanton, but then I decided, you know, I saw this turn off and I said, you know what? We're going to take this one instead and check it out. I've never been out here, and so, yeah. It's about the adventure, finding something new. So we're going to see what we find up here. go check this out. Petroglyphs area. Visitor center or self-pay. No pets allowed on the trail. So puppies, no allowed. So on that note, I think we will continue to go on up to the campground and check it out. It's 8.5 miles further up. Look like we may get some rain, but we'll see. Oop, there goes a little lizard. Trail systems, it always says puppies, you know, dogs not allowed. There's another one there, the trail that you can walk, but dogs are not allowed. Dogs not allowed, then I'm not allowed. So we're going to continue up here to the campground and take a look, see what it's like here. yes, you see lots and lots of orbs up there. And a lot of people died. They jumped off the cliff of the Pali rather than being overrun. So lots of orbs still there.
This way. Okay.
horses are out running free out here.
Thank you.
country do not feed the bears. And no hunting in park. Bees are in the area. Okay, so let's look and see what we have here. Entering burned area, stay on the roadway. Okay. Okay, there's a place down there. We'll drive through and see what we have here. That's number one. Okay. You have to wait, Miss Weiner. Okay. There's the trailhead. Yes.